I don't think we got enough time to sort out all the fights.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel and to an Opoly haul. Opoly actually reached out to me and are sponsoring this video, so I'm super grateful for that. Today we've got the new Contour Collection, and you all know how much I love the Zara Contour Collection, so I'm so excited to show you these pieces. If you are new here, then do not forget to subscribe before you leave today, and let's get started. Actually, before we start, worth mentioning, I'm wearing everything in a size 10, and the bottoms and like the jumpsuit will be in a tall as well. I'm actually so happy and excited they've done a tall range, because otherwise I wouldn't have been able to get so many of these pieces. Like the trousers and the jumpsuit, if they didn't do tall, I wouldn't have been able to get it, because I am 5'10", so I'm very happy that they have done a tall section. And also worth mentioning, I'm not going to show you every single thing in every single colour, because you'll get bored, but I am going to show you bits and then know that they will come in the other colours, and obviously I will link everything in the description box below. So before we begin, I will talk about the packaging really quick, and I will pop it on screen now. So this is how it comes. It comes in this lush pink box and with all the Opoly branding on it, and I actually picked up some really nice underwear bits as well. I'm not going to try these on for you, but I will show them to you at the end, as we do always in my hauls. Accessories and shoes are always at the end. So first up, we are going to start strong on my channel, as we always do, and we're going to talk about one of my favourite things from this haul, which is this jumpsuit. Absolutely love the colour on it, and just love the feel of the material. Everything is made of the same material. It's super soft. It is like quite thick, so as you can tell, it's like good quality, but it like holds you in, but it's still comfortable, and honestly, a dream. Love the colour on this one. I got this in a, I think it was a 10. Yeah, I got everything in a 10 and tall. It's really hard for you to show because it's so long, but the bottoms are actually flare as well, which I'm quite into at the minute. I got a couple of flare things to show you guys today, so I'll pop it on for you to see, because it's always better when I just pop it on than holding this thing up. So this is it on. Absolutely love it. I just think it looks so nice, even if it's just like having someone around for dinner. It's the type of thing where you can't really stay in your pajamas, but you want to look like you made an effort. Like, that's how I see this. So like, if friends are coming around for dinner, I would wear this just because it looks like I've made an effort and I'm dressed up, but it's actually so, so comfy and so, so soft. Again, love how long it is on me. Love that it actually reaches the floor. I would never wear heels with this anyway, because I just don't think it's that vibe. I'd be in like slippers and socks in this. Next up, we are going to talk about this white cord. Well, it's not a cord, obviously it all goes with, it's like mix and match, but I've just worn it together. So let's talk about the trousers first. So these are like tighter on the waist, and obviously like got that, they're quite high-waisted, so for me they reached like right up, and then they're just wide leg, like quite baggy all the way down. I got these in a white because I just thought it'd be nice. I feel like they're quite like a floaty vibe. They're again that like heavy stretch material, same material. Again, I got them in a 10 long. They've got this like pinstripe down there, which gives it like something a little bit extra, but again, like lush for just wearing around the house, such like nice loungewear to have. So I'm wearing them trousers with this bodysuit. I have this bodysuit in all the colour waves. I got it in every single colour, just because I loved it. And you know how much I wear the Zara Contour bodysuits. So I thought, definitely need these as well. So love the neckline. It's just like a scoop neckline. And one of my favourite thing about these were the little clasps on the back. So they are, you can move them. So can you see? I'm just trying to get that, if you can see it. But they're gold. I just thought that was really cute. So obviously you can move to suit, but to be fair, they were perfect as soon as I had them, so I haven't moved them. But yeah, absolutely love this one. I love the whole outfit together. Again, it's just like a super lush loungewear look. And whilst we are on the topic of bodysuits, I did want to show you just quickly, I've got them here in the two colour ranges. I didn't realise I had them. I'm not going to pop them on, but just for you to see, like, that is the lighter beige version and that is the black version. And then I also got this bodysuit, which I have popped on just to show you guys quickly. It's a very similar neckline to the Zara ones that we all know and love. Like, I've got them in every single colour. Like, absolutely love this. But you know what's different? It's the back. For a party vibe going on in the back. It's completely open back, which I love. Now I'm thinking I should have got this in white as well, like for summer, because I just think like an open back is so lush in the summer to like make things look a little bit smarter than it is. Love an open back. So yeah, absolutely love this one as well. Another bodysuit from the collection. So next up, we are going to talk about these trousers. I've actually got these on today in this color as well. So I'll show you the black ones first. They're just these high-waisted trousers. Again, I got these in a 10 tall. So they're quite thin, like quite tight to your leg all the way to the bottom, but then the bottom gets a little bit wider. And it's actually got a split in it as well. I'll pop them on for you now so you can just see better. So I've got these on with the black bodysuit with the thin straps. I just thought that as well looks nice. Honestly, this is so nice in it. Like, just a really lush loungewear. Super comfy, super soft. But it's actually, like, thick as well, so you can tell it's such good quality. Absolutely love this look. But I think I prefer the one I've got on today. And obviously, that's why I'm wearing it for the video. It is very similar. It's the same trousers, but in this colour wave. And then I've just got this little crop top on with it, which, again, comes in all the different colours. Again, just got a size 10 in the top and 10 tall in the bottoms, and I feel like this is one of my faves along with the jumpsuit that we saw first, like one of the fave looks. So next up, we're going to talk about this little white tee and the shorts that I popped it on with in the clip. Obviously, it's not a set, it's again mix and match, but I just thought this looked really cute together. So these shorts are, like, again, they remind me a bit of the boxers I've got. Like, instead of pajamas, I wear, like, I've got these boxers, and I wear them so much. If you're a subscriber, I've talked about them before. So that's what it reminds me of. And again, they're so soft and just so lush, just for lounging in. So I got them in the white, which I don't know how much of a good idea getting these in the white was, because I'll probably get them stinking straight away, like with the chocolate and stuff, for just lounging. But, you know, we move anyway, like I've got the white. So high-waisted, nice on the leg. Again, I got these in a 10 because I don't want them to be too tight on me, because it is loungewear. This cute little top, which doesn't have to be loungewear, I guess you could wear it like wherever. It's just like a little white crop top, but I just thought it looked cute with the bottoms. Next up, we're going to talk about something a little bit different, which is this jumpsuit. I feel like you could do this wearing loungewear or out. I feel like it's quite versatile. Again, same material, super super soft. Absolutely love this one. For me, I would wear this out, like I would wear this walking the dog, I would wear this to the shops. I would probably wear it with maybe biker boots, like tucked in. The trousers on this one are like tuck-inable, they're like leggings, so they're not wide leg. So I would just wear like biker boots over this, and then maybe a trench, or maybe that coat I picked up in Zara, if you remember the green one. If you follow me on Insta, you would have seen that. That would look really nice over this, biker boots, like just tie at the waist. I think it's quite versatile. Like, you could wear this as loungewear, or you could wear it out. Like, it's up to you what you would do with this one. So next up, we're going to talk about this dress, which gives me a little bit of like Kardashian vibes. Absolutely love the back on this one. It's completely backless, and it's got these two ties on this. This is definitely not, we're not lounging anymore, like we're going out. This is more like the going out section of the Contour collection, I would say. I absolutely love the colour on this again, and I really like the back detail. The only thing for me on this one is I'm not sure if it is a little bit too short. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Like, you guys always tell me if something's a little bit short for me, because I am 5'10". I do struggle with dresses. I think this is so simple and could be dressed up so nice. Like, I just don't know. I'm unsure whether this is a little bit short for me. But yeah, do let me know in the comment section below. Absolutely love it though. If you are, like, I'm 5'10", so if you are a little bit taller, the arms are super long. Again, is that really nice, thick quality material. So it is super nice, but I just don't know if this one's a little bit too short for me. Again, giving me like Kardashian vibes, we've got this one. We're no longer worrying if something is too short with this one, because it is so, so long. Like, when I've got it on in the video, you'll see it is perfectly long enough for me, this one. It's actually so tight on my body the whole way down. I think it's really flattering. I love the sleeves, like the spaghetti strap. You know me, I've bought a couple of things from Zara in the past. Love the back on this as well, you'll see in the video. I think it's such a lush detail to have, like on a plain dress, to have that really nice back on it. I popped this on in the clip with, I mean, I was like, I can't, there's no point me showing you, like, showing you close up, because it is just the same all the way down. So in the clip, I've actually popped it on with these ankle boots. You've seen me wear these a ton of times. I'll also link them below for you guys. But I just thought that's what it would look nice with. But I think you could also pull this with strappy shoes as well. There's a couple of different shoes you could wear this one with. It was so long enough for me, and I actually didn't get it in the tall. I just got it in the size 10, this one. If anything, I was like, is it a little bit small? But I actually think that's how it was meant to be, obviously, because it is Contour collection. So it's meant to, like, pull you in the whole way down type thing. And last up, we are going to talk about something that really reminds me of the Zara Contour Collection. You would have seen me buy the black cord from there, and this really reminded me of it because it is so, so similar. But it's actually got a different cut on the bottom, so instead of being straight cut, it's actually gone down a little bit like you would imagine a corset, which I really, really loved. Again, love the material on it. It's so thick and so soft. And then I got the leggings to go with that. They're high-waisted again, and same quality material. The bottoms are just like normal plain legging bottoms. So I feel like I'm definitely gonna get away a ton of wear after this one, because often when I'm just off to the shops or wherever, I'll pop the Zara Contour Collection on. So this is gonna be like my replacement of that now, because that's actually got really bobbly over the last like week or two. So I'm super excited. This has entered my life at the perfect time. Now we're going to move on to accessories, and I'm gonna talk quickly about the underwear that I got. I'm not gonna try them on for you because I feel like that would be a little bit too much info, but let me know if you'd prefer to see them on next time. But I got these knickers, which are just like high rise. If you do want to see them, all Polly's Insta, they have got a couple of people wearing them on there if you want to have a look how it looks on. Absolutely oh, I've got a little bit off the camera then. Love the back on this. This is like my favorite part of it. Like, look at that, how pretty is it at the back. Again, love the color. I feel like bralettes are going to be everywhere spring summer, so I would wear this as like underwear, but I would also wear it under a blazer as well with like jeans, like I've done. You would have seen the looks on my Insta. I think this is like a really nice color to wear under a blazer as well. Then I got some black ones as well, so I just got a little bralette, a little bit different this time, got like a different cap on it, just to change it up a little bit. And then again, high-waisted bottoms, but with like a straight top rather than the V. Again, they are thong, which I think are going to be super cute on. Again, I could lounge in them as well, but I just love the material. It's so, so soft. That is it for me today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this old Polly haul. Absolutely love showing you the Contour Collection. So soft and so delicious. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know your faves, as always, in the comment section below, and I will see you guys next Sunday.